Our Father,
have mercy on us.
For the Atonement for our sins. Mercy, inspire hope against all hope.
And I trust in you.
Eternal
God, in your mercy is endless, and the church of your compassion makes us possible. Look kindly upon us, and increase your mercy in us, that in your difficult moments we might not have despair, nor become despondent, but with great confidence of submit ourselves to your holy will, which is love and mercy itself.
divine graces. Blessed be God. Thanks to all of you.